We finally have Ripper Splitter's location. Review the mission briefing in your map display and then recover that data slate. This will allow us to finally pinpoint the Astronomic Array's location.
These orc attacks are taking their toll, Captain, and drawing our attention away from the Tyranids. Is there any way we can deal a decisive blow that will stop them once and for all?
Orcs are like the many-headed Hydra, Sergeant. Cut off one head, and two more will often appear. But if we keep eliminating their chieftains, the true war boss will eventually appear. And when he does, we will deal the killing blow. Angelos out. Commander, we have a priority target. A thundering Carnifex is driving forward with a host of Tyranid creatures. This Carnifex is very powerful, Commander, but that also makes it valuable to the Hive Mind. These creatures require large amounts of biomass to create, and killing it will slow the Tyranid infestation considerably. This will buy more time for the Litany of Fury to make it to Aurelia.
Display. Emperor be with you, Commander.
Always, Martellus. Always.
The enemy has a spear.
Thank you.
position, brothers. Exterminate the enemy. Xenos.
This is Avitus. Repositioning. Ready yourselves.
The monster!
For the chapter! Attack!
Enemy assault forces spotted.
Bioplasma! Clear that area!
Come with me, brothers. Advance!
Make righteousness your strength.